corner atom contributes 1 by 8th part. Face-centered atom contributes 1 by 2. Body-centered atom contributes, a cube. Per unit cell, in a cube per unit cell, one atom, there will be complete atom. That's why 8 corners, 8 into 1 by 8 plus 1. So 1 plus 1, 2. Effective number of atoms in a body-centered cube, how many? Total 2. So finally, in a simple cube, effective number of atoms in a simple cube, 1 by 8 into 1 by 8. In a face-centered cube, 4, 8 into 1 by 8 plus 6 into 1 by 2. In a body-centered cube, effective number of atoms, 8 into 1 by 8 plus 1. This 1 by, yes, this is body-centered. Body-centered atom, complete atom is present. Corner atom, 1 by 8. That's why 8 into 1 by 8 plus 1, it gives 2. So effective number of atoms in BCC